Tubbs, I'm never gonna be okay with the fact that JT's gone. But Lakers didn't kill him. One psycho did, and he's in jail.
Johnny DeMarco's here. You know, he was there when JT got stabbed. And what happens to him? Nothing.
Dr. Martin Luther King said, returning violence for violence multiplies violence, adding deeper darkness to a night already devoid of stars. Let it go, Toby.
Look at me. My depth perception must be off again. 'Cause this hurts deeper than I thought it did. It has not healed with time. It just shot down.
Talk to me. And his brother.
His aorta is punctured. It's a main artery, and we couldn't repair the damage. I'm sorry. Your brother's gone.
This is all wrong. All these flowers and organ music and people bawling. JT would hate this.
Look at me. My depth perception must be off again. You got much closer than I thought you did. I'm in your reach. You held me.
You stood there while your friend stabbed my friend. Multiplies violence into deep, dark something. It sucks that Lakers team play in our halls and you're not. It's not fair.
But maybe with so many new people at Degrassi, maybe there's someone like you. And as they say, strangers are just friends you haven't met yet.